بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I am Dr. Yasser Sadek, consultant of Intervention Cardiology at National Heart Institute and Helwan University. Today, I have a pleasure to speak about the new trial of approval of TAVR in low-risk patients. This trial published in the last ECC, and this trial for approval of TAVR in low-risk patients. It's well known that TAVI approved in extreme risk patients, then high risk patients, then intermediate risk patients with SIR-TAVI trial. And this year, the approval of TAVI in low risk patient was published. So I do recommend for all physicians to discuss with us how is the ability to do more TAVIs in Egypt. Thank you.